Oh, they're hugging it.
Yeah, this is the intro. Take it easy. C'est la vie.
You need to shave off your chest hairs and tape your nipples.
Special award.
Woo!
Longboards by Fat Boy sent a deck as a prize, but they had a condition. It's the Heart and Soul Award. So for having the heart to make all three runs, regardless of how bad he was doing, and the soul to be here, I think, he
answer.
At the award ceremony, Rob McKendrick.
That's fucking awesome.
Get the drilling on it yesterday. All reclaimed lumber, no trees were killed in the making of that board. They were killed for a house 100 years before it.
One of the up-and-coming racers I've been watching here, 10th place, Mike Lowry.
Where'd you come from?
Dry up there too, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
In 4th place from Southern California, right for second night, Jeff Boudreau. Jim Z from Montreal. No way, is this right?
Yeah, bitch.
Hell yeah.
Where's that old man?
Second place goes to legendary skater George Pikes Peak. Old guys can still do it.
Yeah, George.
All right. Who always wins first place?
Who always wins first place?
It doesn't start for like 4 hours, dude.
No, it starts in 2 hours.
No, sign-up's at 12. Racing starts at 2.
But practice.
Watch out for Little Miss Fire Hydrant. This is the course right here. This is the slower part of the course. I come across this intersection, you go flying.
Ah, they can't hear you. Some like to go a whole lot faster. Paul Zimmerman's out on the hills.
Hey, Zimmerman.
Yeah, we're just cruising tonight, but I got some bros up in northern New Mexico. They like to go full throttle, and they're spearheading a revival in the sport of downhill skateboard racing. It's only on Wild Wednesday.
You're wild, man. Wild.
Well, TimeShip Racing is about racing. We like to say there's nothing faster than a timeship. My name is Joe Lamb. I've been doing downhill for a long time, since the 70s, back when it was popular. I got inspired seeing some of the gravity game stuff.
Sean Slate got a nice pull, but look at this. Biker Sherlock.
My name's Casey Duncan. I saw some footage when I was a kid of some old Signal Hill stuff. It just took me to another level, and I had to do that.
TimeShip Racing's put on about 15 events over the last 5 years. New Mexico is basically skateboard paradise with all the hills and ditches, parks, and the great weather here. We're able to offer events that challenge skaters to broaden their skills into all types of skating.
See, we're gonna walk up to that other ditch segment. They're saying it's just supposed to walk it.
Let's go.
You know, we've got the top eight. That's the best I could do. And get back over here before my eyes cross.
How's the race go, gentlemen?
It sucks.
It sucked?
Horrible.
It was horrible? Alright, well, who had the best time?
We don't know yet.
Don't know yet?
George is the only one that knows.
How'd you do, Dave?
I went down.
You went down?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Oh, shit. Yeah, get him up here. Hey, you kneel on the front.
Yeah, the leather's work, dude. It's a cowboy jacket in the wind, but it's a
podium shot. Fuck yeah.
Thank you. You had three, he had one.
Rocky Mountain High!